the crash rates for drivers under the age of 20 is escalating at a very alarming rate, and yet we're still using a driver training approach from the 60s.
Nobody wants to get the phone call that says that one of your students has been in an accident.
This crash happened when a distracted driver ran a red light into my client. She almost didn't make it out of the vehicle alive. This is why I want safer streets.
This is why I want safer streets.
This is why we want safer streets. This is why we want smarter drivers.
This is why we want safer streets. This is why we want smarter drivers.
I've investigated thousands of traffic crashes. This is why we need safer streets and smarter drivers.
This is why we need safer streets. He is why we need smarter drivers.
A lot of people complain about what they see on the roads. What I haven't found until now is an organization that's willing to do something about it.
We want to be proactive and make things safer and better for our community.
I want to make the streets safer by being a smarter driver.